vijana, sio kutuma, kutuma mungiki kujumpia wani. Mwani mungiki?
Hizi tukipanda mdo yote, utahua. Utahua.
Ama ima mbele ya polisi. Au.
Capitalism must fall for humanity to become free. These brothers, the capitalists must fall. They are killing our young men. They are killing our young people for them to stay in power, for them to continue killing in power. It is very sad. People are being abducted. People are being killed. Young men, it's very sad. Parents are educating their children only to have to bury them in the air. It is so sad. It should not be that. It should not be this way. We must resist and resist completely. And we must make this happen very soon. We must avoid too much risk, too many risks, because people are being killed. So we must know what to do, so as to remove this evil system from power. We cannot accept this. We will not accept this. People, Africans must wake up. Africans unite. Who are people of Africa? Unite. There's no other way to freedom other than unity. Unity is the foundation of freedom. When we unite, nobody will be able to stop us. When we have an agenda, nobody will be able to stop in our way. Revolution must come. Revolution is coming and nobody will be able to stop it. Not even the army, not even the court of law, not even the police. Nobody will be able to stop an idea whose time has come. And so we must tell our people the truth. Tribalism is the curse of this nation. Tribalism is the curse of Africa. Unless we destroy tribalism and lies about tribal hatred and tribal divisions, we shall not be free. So tribalism must die for Africa to become free. Tribalism is a disease of the mind. Tribalism is a state of the mind. Tribalism is a ploy which politicians use to perpetuate themselves in power. The ruling political elites have historically used tribalism to divide and conquer. But now we must become wise and resist all this cruel manipulation of the poor by politicians. Politicians.